Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Snapchat account from your desktop or your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, first on your computer, open up your preferred browser. I have already opened Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar, click over here and type in accounts.snapchat.com and you enter, or you can just simply search for Snapchat login like this. You will go to or land to the same page. You can see the Snapchat accounts.snapchat.com over here. Click there, and after that you will be required to enter your username or your email over here, your password over here, and you will be also be required to verify that you're not a robot. And you can simply, after entering all these details, just click in the login button to log into your Snapchat account from your desktop. And if you have not already created an account on Snapchat, you can simply click over here on sign up to create an account in Snapchat. And there guys, if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.